Hey guys, it's Lily here, and this week on Donut Lover 29 is getting Isabel ready to go somewhere. So I have to, yes, I'm wearing a tank top because I'm a little mess when I was having a freezing. So let's go. So she is right here. Let's get her back, and I'm going to get her outfit. So she is actually going to wear this dress. It might be a little chilly, so I picked out this little outfit. Well, I can't decide which one to use. So my sister's gonna make that small. Sorry. They're from the camera, so she's gonna fabric the one that she's gonna use. I don't know, should she wear this one or this one? This one is bigger, so it's really big on her. Like, it's really big, but it's so cute. So I might just put her on this one for now while she's waiting. So I just until she's done because, you know, we want to wait. So it's just, and this is my very first video of her. So yes, I'll do a detail of her. It's my very first video of her. And I'm excited because she is my toddler. And she is really cute. Can you tell? And I love her so much. So I'm just gonna shut the door quick. I'm sorry, my sister's over there. She doesn't want to film. So it's cut, so now it would be easier for me. And so, say hi. Whoa. Okay. So I'm just going to put this on her and I'll get back to you guys. Okay, so now while she's over there with my sister getting all ready, hey, this is not all of her clothes, only like not even half of it is. I don't have a lot of clothes for her because it's usually downstairs. So thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. And in the comments down below, how do you like her? 1 through 10. Bye. And do you give me 1 to 10? Should I make more videos with her or not? Bye.